No audio.
Interesting.
Alright, whatever. I freaking looked it up. I looked it up. And how great this game is that freaking the Royal Vault 3 is like just an inaccessible area. Sherpa, hey, how are you doing? Great to see you. We're going to take care of this pesky problem. First, let's turn the filter back on. It's behind us. And I decided, if we can, I'm going to also get that final undiscoverable location. So, all you need to do is just drive this right down here, like that. Turn wide, get right here, and then, oh. Well, damn. Let's try this again, shall we? Here we are. Bastard. Well, let's look at this. Disarmed mines. It has come to my attention that a lot of bombs and mines have been disarmed. Since almost every bomb expert in the area blew himself up. This means there's either a traitor among us, or the rebels spontaneously became incompetent overnight. If I find out who you are, I'm going to kill anyone you ever spoke to in your miserable life. But your family? Well, I'm going to see how long it takes before I can get them to claw out their own eyes. Love, long live Kingman Yuma. Yeah, look at this. So many boxes. So many freaking traitors. I'm pretty sure I could not. This is like just not something I missed. You just cannot get this. Look at that. Lapel pin. Silver knife. Yeah. And this one I'll have to watch a bit more of. But now we'll get the undiscovered location. I just have to figure out how to wedge myself properly. But I'll tune you back in when I get to it. Okay, here we are again. Now this one seems like a much trickier thing to do. You have to orientate it just right. No, 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 not like that. No, 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 no. Back it up a little bit. I think I might be a little too far. Let's see. Okay. There we go. And now we just have to glide all the way. Seemingly, I didn't think I would get that on first try. So I might totally screw this up. But this is how you have to do it. If you want this location, this is what you have to do. This is a great game. Great game. No flaws in it whatsoever. Now, there's also a thing I have to, like, pull. I might totally miss this. Oh, I think I screwed up. I think I'm going to fall forever now. Oh, no. Oh, didn't screw it up. I just need to make it there in time. Come on. Come on, Andre. Get this final destination. Oh, I think I screwed up. Oh, I was so close. Wait, no, I didn't discover it. God damn it. One more time. Come on, we can do this. So, how about that? Shut up. I can't shut the radio up. Let's see. Oh. Come on, we can fight it. Okay. A little bit different. Still worked. And right now. You guys went fast. Spam it. Come on. I don't want to do this again. God damn. This time. Oh. This time for sure. Too close. Oh. I almost did. Oh my God. Come on. Oh, this is it, I finally did it. I discovered drunk whatever, and I didn't even need the syringes. We did it. We freaking did it. Turn on that filter. Loot chest still on, discovered locations on. Boom, look at it. Look at the chest is gone here. I have done it. I've collected every chest in the game. I've gotten all the locations except for this one all the way up here, which also has the journal, the final journal. But other than that, it's done. Everything. Maybe not all the notes read, but I'm not going to follow a guide for that. Anyway, I don't know when I'm going to insert this into the video, but here's where it leads. All right. Officially now. Welcome back, you beautiful bastards. As you saw there in the beginning, I got the final stuff. It's the next day. So, we can just end this maybe. If I can hit my shot. I guess I could have saved that car. But who cares? Let's see if we can try and do all of this. Oh, ammo for me? You shouldn't have. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, what do you want, Amita?
We've been waiting
Yes.
for you. Everybody is rallying for one final
Ooh,
push.
money.
We're hitting Fagin's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kirat.
Okay.
We have to keep going.
Well, oh, a buzzer. Thank you for putting it here. That will speed things along quite nice. Hello. Why did he do that? That was stupid. Hello. What was he doing? Is this the best Pagan has got? Hello. And we come back. There you go.
Aji, use explosives to breach the main gate.
Hold on, hold on. There you go. I'm fine.
The gate is breached. Move in.
I mean, we could breach it more, couldn't we? That's kind of a very tight choke point that they could just hold. I will just get rid of that for safety concerns. Huh? Oh, I guess someone killed it. Here, take this. Boop. Take it. That probably did nothing, but oh.
Quick, secure the communications room.
Take this! Log grenade, take them. Oh god. Ooh, close. I'm coming with you. Got you. Sorry. Oh, we're out of ammo. I need to refill soon. Just what I need. Take some more, more, more. Really the best that Payton can do? Come on. I'm barely sweating over here. Always check your surroundings, man. Come on.
We have the armory.
Oh, the armory's pretty good. Maybe you can get some better weapons. I like the buzzsaw. Nor the shredder.
Yes.
Well, anyway, shredder. You must general crowd work. It isn't so lonely at the top. On good days, it's celebrations and parties in the company of whoever, whatever you want. On bad days, it's war room, tacticians, and field reports. Either way, the king is in his element, surrounded by workers and worshippers. There are some who would find this kind of thing distracting, but if there is one kingly trait that he has always possessed, it is the clarity of his vision in a sea of peasants. Nice wording. Very
trying
nice.
To retake the fortress. Fight them off.
No problem. Whoop.
Not a spat on me.
Brr. Oh, there you are. Just stand in place for me. That's good, that's good. Makes it easier. Thank you. Am I even hitting? Okay. Oh. How did that chopper get here so fast? I didn't even hear it. Give me a second. Oh. Hey, how did you get behind me? Not cool. Anywho. Ow. Stop it. Are you? It'd be great help if you did that instead of me just laying down all this fire alone. We are part of a team. You got that guy, right? Nope, maybe not. Feel like I gotta do everything. Like this? You're not freaking approaching this guy over here? Once again, I gotta say, guys, feels like it's more like me. Oh, great. One on this leg, one on this leg, and then perfect.
Personally, that statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Amita, the gate's open. I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
Oh, well, now this does feel like the end. I don't think I'll be able to fit the credits in unless they're super fast. Pagan, I'm here. Oh, not money.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen, decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Well, you gave me two other choices like this before, so the answer's obvious.
So, who did you kill? Is it Amitah? Sabal? Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
Goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that you're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother.
I always keep her in my back pocket. That big urn.
You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens? Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana. Oh, you didn't know that, did you?
I mean, I did. I read all his journals.
Your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. Finally made it.
You're the one and only time I walked into this place. I came in a sane man and came out like this. You will come out a king. Well, go on, men. Do what you came here to do.
And in a way, it started where it all began. Let's read this for the final time. Ajay, know that everything I've done is for you. All I ever wanted is for you to grow up in a safe and prosperous country. But that goal required sacrifice. I regret that. I wasn't there to see your first steps or hear your first words. But the burden of command leaves little room for sentiment or distraction. Your mother used to get upset when I spoke about your future training. But if this war should outlive me, you must be ready to assume my position. The future of Kirat is in your hands. Mohan Gale. Only 1 year old. I don't really think that this is scattering ashes, more like just placing them along with other ashes. I got plenty of buzzards, it's fine. And that is it. A fiend. 100% completion, probably, maybe, who knows. Enjoy the credits, if I can fit them in.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So come on and let me know. This indecision's bugging me.
Indecision may molest us.
If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Why are you driving the taxi?
ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤਿੰਨ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਨਾ ਦੇ ਦਿਲ ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤਿੰਨ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਨਾਲ ਰੰਜੇਠੇ ਜੋਗੀ ਦੇ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਜੋਗਣ ਹੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ
Amira, it's done.
It's over? We won? I can't believe we won!
Oh, I can't go.
Ajay, did you find out where Lakshmana was?
I found it, Amira. My mom's at rest now.
All right, Ajay. You take your time. We'll need your help rebuilding, but that'll come tomorrow. Today, we've earned a rest. I owe you a great deal. Thank you.
Oh, Yogi and Reggie.
Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
I need up the old rocket launcher.
Right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless... some unfinished business, perhaps.
No.
You sense the snip... or people to kill?
I've done everything, 100%.
That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke?
Smoke?
No, I'm not good. Oh god, I don't know what that said. Did you just call me a bad word? And gunfire. That's great. Well, progress. 100%.
If you're listening to this, I am no longer with you. At the time of this recording, RJ Garlay has just ditched me at a dinner party, and I am admittedly a little drunk. I have a plan for what should happen next, but the future is a fickle mistress. Regardless, I hope that I leave Kirot in better hands than my own. Down to the Golden Path. Oh, fuck you. I always hated the lot of you. Sincerely, Pagan Men.
Oh, well, that's nice. Okay, apparently Amita is around here somewhere.
I want you to go into every home and find every child, Bring them back here, to me. Go.
What's going on?
We need more soldiers to fight the holdouts from the Royal Army. And I need to start thinking about Kirat's future. We have opium fields to protect, laws
not
to
anymore,
enforce,
I destroyed
workers
those.
To keep in line.
So you're forcing the people to join Golden Path?
I'm sacrificing our liberties for peace later. You can either get in line or get out of the way.
Please. मेरे बच्चों को छोड़ दो हमारे पास और कुछ नहीं है सिर्फ हमारे बच्चे हैं प्लीज
उठो दिस इज अ गुड थिंग योर चिल्ड्रन विल हेल्प किरात बिकम अ बेटर प्लेस इफ यू लव किरात यू विल टर्न अराउंड गो इनटू योर होम्स ओर आई विल हैव यू शॉट
Why are you doing this?
I'm doing what's best for my country.
And what about Badra? What does she have to say about this?
It doesn't matter what she has to say. Send her away. I don't need a Tarun Matara here for our enemies to rally behind.
Mm. Send her away? Really? Where?
It's not your concern. And don't bother trying to find her. Badra's not coming back.
Well, not my problem anymore because AJ is getting the hell out of Kirat. He came what he wanted to do. That's it. Not my problem anymore. I'll get lost in the Himalayas, I think. The final one. For now, I hope you enjoyed this playthrough, you beautiful bastards, and I'll see you in whatever is next. Bye bye.
Ashley, how are you? Ashley, baby daddy's here.
The blur. Oh, hey, the blur.
Please, I need my cell phone!
I can take him down.
Hunter, please, I need my cell phone!
How do I free him? The purr. Is it you?
Ashley?
Huh?
Ashley, baby daddy's here!
Well, the purr? You're...
Hunter, please, I need my cell phone!
You're free. I think. Okay, good luck.
Please.
The plan. The last thing before I go.